Good morning and welcome back to Calmsden Farm. Today we are going to get the last of the potatoes loaded up and over to get them sold. Ourselves down here, a couple of loads of potatoes sold on camera, the rest will go off camera. However many potatoes there is left in here will all be sold today. Sure where we're taking them at the moment, but we will be getting ready for harvest before too long. Still got a good amount of potatoes left in here. It gives good money for the farm. Before we start back with the harvest again, we will probably take you over to the Calmsden show before we get to harvest, just to let you have a look around the Calmsden show. This is all loading up this one load of potatoes to go. I think the local chippy wants some potatoes. Potatoes are filling up nicely here. up there. But there shouldn't be too many buckets of potatoes left to load up now before we have got the cart full. Ourselves along there. There we have it.
Weather update. Please be aware rain is coming.
The weather update is that we're getting rain. Not that it really matters, not for what we're doing today. Let's get a lot of potatoes in a bucket full, so I think one more load after this lot should just about. Get rid of all the potatoes. This back end of the lorry to get filled up now. Potatoes now. For this load, so I think we will have more than one more load after today, I think, or after this one. Oh, there we are, that is loaded up. So we will get down there. That is the lorry full. We shall head over to the chip shop, which is going to have 48,000 litres, so I would say about 20 grand. Chippy, which is in here, not far to get to. Potatoes emptied out at the chippy, which we was guessing at about 20 grand, see what we get for it. 27,793. Potatoes are at the chippy. We have got 55,000 left to sort the rest of this out. So again, get the drone up. Now down and back on the grass. Jump back into the telehandler. Get ourselves out. Rolls out of here. I think this lot in this load will just about get rid of all of the potatoes, but we will see also add potatoes to plant our crop with. So next year we've got to buy all new potato seed again. Can't use once grown twice on the trot. Still a good amount of potatoes left in the shed at the moment. Coming into the farm a fair bit since we finished all the harvest. And so this year we've got sugar beet to contend with as well. Getting majority of the potatoes loaded up on camera. Potatoes off camera to sell.
Weather update. Please be aware rain is coming.
That weather update keeps saying rain is coming. We haven't got anything showing on the radar at the moment. Filling up a good bit. Seed just how much we have left once we get this trailer sorted out. Getting very low, so probably half a load or quarter of a load, whatever, to do off camera. But you will see how much money's made if you take a note of what money we have at the end of the episode and what we have at the start of the next one. Left to come out of here yet. Yeah, we are back at full strength again now. Two videos a day. That trailer full. We will clear the rest out off camera. Not a lot left to clear out. So we will check the prices for potatoes. $2.98. Chip shop is 578, but they've had enough, so we will go to Bombay door one, get these sorted out, so Allspears is over near Allspears Bay 1 should be over. Let's have a look. Did we tag place? Yeah, it is where we thought it was. Oh, the lorry has decided to roll a good ways. Yeah. We now want to go back up here get ourselves over there. Another 48,000 litres of potatoes to go and be sold. Ourselves over here and get this load sold, and then as we head back to the farm, that is where we will say our goodbyes for today. And join you next time with possibly a bit of harvest. We don't know whether we do the show, whether we do the harvest. That is what we need to get ourselves. Down to farm day 2 and sell these potatoes, or was it farm day 1? Not sure what number it is, but we know where it is. It's round the back here. So let's put up the drone so you can see the potatoes going in. And another 24-ish thousand, 23,000. There we have it. I'm guessing at 22,500 to 23,000. Oh, how far out can you be? 14,332. So, anyway. For today, that is where we are going to leave you. Hope you've enjoyed selling potatoes. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. If you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here, please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us again next time, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.